Ted?
This is Ted. I'm actually going to swap your guys' order. Put you right here. You're supposed to stay on arm's length. So it's
who's Ted?
Alright, how are you doing, man?
Andretti?
Yeah. He's a little guy. Little Italian style. His name's Andretti.
The white stuff is definitely lichen, but I don't know if that's the one that he was holding.
The long brown hair.
The long brown hair is the one that's edible. It's like a little soggy bush stuck to the
doll's.
That's good. He likes to ride pretty close to the next one, though.
Yeah. Big Jake by rabbits and, you know, the smaller guys on the ground, birds. So they're there through the winter, and it's a good winter food for
Jake.
He's a good boy today.
Good boy.
Good boy. Good walking.
This is Andretti.
Buddy.
He likes to snack, so he has a little net over his mouth.
Oat bag, I get my oat bag now.
Papa, thank you, Papa. You should tell me that after.
That's what I was doing. It.
We are. We're ready. We're ready to ride.
Let's do it.
Wow. There, so you can hear that beat.
And listen, I smacked with the brand new mission.
Well, welcome to Glacier Afternoon here in West Glacier. Before we hop on the bus and get going, I'm going to say a couple things. You've probably already heard this from the office staff. We just say it a couple times because most of the time you're on vacation, you're not listening. It's really for your benefit. We're going to talk about what not to bring with you while you are whitewater rafting down a wild and scenic river. Number one is your car keys. Please do not bring those. Again, this is for your sanity, not ours. It will not affect Andy's day if you lose your car keys. It will obviously drastically affect your day when you get back, because you can't leave. Which is why we strongly recommend if you have your car keys, drop those off in the back office and let the office staff hang on to them. If you bring them with you on the river, there's a possibility they could fall out of your pocket or off your person into the water. And if that happens, those are permanently gone.
So we're okay?
All right. Oh. All the cool kids in the back of the bus.
This was the cool spot growing up.
Okay, nobody sits there. I'm
going to
sit there
because
we're
rolling.
Oh, there we go.
Maybe you should
sit there. For quitters, anyways. You know? Are you a quitter? Oh, yes. We successfully made our first left-hand round.
Yay! Participants.
You guys are both
twos.
Yep.
All right, welcome.
Yeah, no, this comes out of my
chest. Sorry. Sorry. The good news is I got that on video.
Very, very.
I'm bad.
Danny and Dave are in front, so if you guys want to sit two and two, and then you leave that blank open, that's fine.
She's done this set on
the edge. Always sit on the edge.
Paddles in your lap for now.
Grand Canyon.
Yeah. Ooh, cool. How long were you there?
Just one day.
Just one day?
Yeah.
Well, longer in Grand Canyon, but just one day round.
Go three forward.
This is fun. I like you can join.
Train. Okay, bye.
See ya.
It's not cold.
I'm not cold.
No way, Gary.
So you're in.
I'll get there.
Once you're out here.
Shoulder strap.
I don't even need to hold on to.
All right, okay. Don't worry, Lucy. You got it. You got it.
That was invigorating.
Yeah.
We're proud of you. Good work. Good work, Lucy.
Hey, where are my car keys?
Good.
I'm kidding.
This is why we need these life vests, Laura.
It's cold.
Oh, I love that you're talking about dinner.
That's why they put all the dinner people on one boat. They don't want anybody else regretting that they didn't get dinner.
That's a good marketing. Keep going, let's go. Idea. Let's go forward! go forward.
Is that Judy? This is four. Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, not right.
You see it?
1 o'clock. Do you see where these rocks are? He's right
yeah.
there.
Oh, yeah, there
it's
he
baby.
Is.
It's a baby.
Oh, right here.
Baby bear.
The best kind, a baby. Watch the bottom, it's a little shallow there. People will go to the top railing and stand on it and then do a backflip off of it.
That's a
big jump.
Charles.
Coming, Flavin.
Let's go down the path.
My watch can fit this on my step pole, which is awesome. Wow. Epic.
He's jumping in.
Nope. Nope. There you go. Lake McDonald. Really nice.
Are you good at skipping rocks?
So,
no.
So, just, well, before we skip rock. Side of the lake's eye.
Wow. Okay, alright.
Crew flopper!
Alright, round two.
Wow. Okay, alright.
Oh. Okay, you got two.
On accident.
Round three. Round four. Oh, that was about two. Nice.
That was a good one.
That was a lot of distance. Think.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Sam wins round four. Final round.
It's like rubs it in that it's so bad.
I was about to say. Huh? Hi. I hope so.
Alright, Jerry went. It's my turn to move you to the last one. Purple up to round it out. Oh, hey.
That was not good bad for my last one.
Good one. I'm going to do one more because I don't want to end on a kerplopper.
There you go.
All right, get in the frame. What?
He's going for distance.
Oh, I thought he was still skipping for distance.
No.
No skips.
Okay.
This.
Okay, okay. I can do that.
All right, one more.
Okay. I was going to get in there, but... What?
I got rocks in my shoes.
Oh, that's a good skipping rock right there.
Excuse me.
Oh,